Okay, so in our group we had Connor Risch, Diane Hong, Kate Anderson, and me, Mariam. So we made an animal cell, and the difference between animal and plant cells is that animal cells have a centriole and a flagellum, while plant cells don't have that, and plant cells have a central vacuole, cell wall, and chloroplast, which animal cells don't. And the difference in the shapes, that animal cell is more like circle-ish and oval-like, and the plant one's kind of like a hexagon with tails on the ends. So let's go to that.